Hey, what's up guys, this is Moo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. Today I'm going to react on a Kannada movie that is called The Kirik Party. Well, this movie trailer has been requested by one of my YouTube friend. So that he want me to get a good reaction video on this particular movie trailer of his choice. Today I'm going to react on the Kannada movie Kirik Party. And frankly speaking, it's not been long ago that I became familiar with Kannada film industry. I have started this channel very recently, and as soon as suggestions are coming, many different types of film industry, movies from different types of film industry, suggestions are also coming. And frankly speaking, I am not much aware about particular I don't know the particular details of this film industry. And before beginning of this particular movie trailer, I must say that if you have any suggestions or if you have any types of knowledge about this particular movie that you want to share with me, then please do comment on the comment box and please do share your knowledge about this particular movie and let me gain some knowledge about different types of film industry, which is including Kannada movie industry. And frankly speaking, I have just started to know this film industry very closely as I'm giving reaction one after another. So I hope that one day I will be understanding this film industry in a very large way, despite all the language barriers and all other factors. So let's not waste any more time and let's see the movie trailer, what this movie trailer tells us. Let's watch the video.
ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳಿ, ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್, ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ. ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿರೋ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಸೇಡು. ಒಬ್ಬ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ನಮ್ ರೂಮಿಗೆ ನುಗ್ಗಿ ನಮ್ಮವರಲ್ಲೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಹೊಡೆದ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ, ಹೇಗೆ ಹೊಡೆದಾರೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವೇನಾದ್ರೂ ಒಗ್ಗಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಬರೋ ಜೂನಿಯರ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಲೆಜೆಂಡ್ರಿ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಉಳಿದಿರ್ತೀವಿ.
ನಿಂಗೇನೇ ಗೊತ್ತು ಅವನ ಬಗ್ಗೆ?
ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿನೇ ಗೊತ್ತು.
ಹೇ ಯು ಸರ್,
ಮೀ ಸರ್,
ವಿಚ್ ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಆರ್ ಯು?
ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ಸ್.
ಬರೀ ಗುರುತುಗಳೇ ಕಾಲೇಜಲ್ಲಿ, ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ರೂಮಿನ ಬೆಂಚಲ್ಲಿ, ಕಾರಿಡಾರ್ ಬಾಲಲ್ಲಿ, ಸಾನವಿ ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಕಡೆ ಪುಟದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿನ್ನದೊಂದೇ ಹೆಸರಿದೆ.
ಕರ್ಣ, ಸಾನ್ವಿ ನಮ್ಗಿಂತ 3 ವರ್ಷ ದೊಡ್ಡೋಳು, ವರ್ಕೌಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ್ಯಾ?
ಇಲ್ಲ ದಡ್ಡ, 3 ವರ್ಷ ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ನಂದು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಏಜ್ ಆಗಲ್ವಾ?
ನನಗೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಏಜ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ.
ಅರೆ ಕೋನೆ ಬೇ,
ಶಾಪ್ ಯು 34 ಗರ್ಲ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಡೇ ಟಾಕ್ ಎ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೈ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ.
ಅಪ್ಪ ನನ್ ಮಂಜ, ಅರಣ್ಯಗೆ ಸರ ಬೇಕಿತ್ತು. 10,000 ಹಾಕರೆ ಸಾಕು, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. ಮಗ, ಚೀಪ್ ಕಾರ್ಸ್
ನನಗೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೇ 50,000 ಇರುವುದಾ ಅಂತ ಡೌಟ್.
ನಮ್ಗೆ ಈ ಕಾರ್ ಓಡುತ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಅನ್ನೋದೇ ಡೌಟ್.
ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಬಿಡುವೆನು
ಸೋಡಾ ಹಾಕು ಅಂತಳ್ಳಿದ್ದು?
ಇದೊಂದು ವಿಶೇಷ ಪ್ರಕಟಣೆ. ಮಲ್ನಾಡ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರಾದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್
ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ತೋಟದಾರ್ಯರವರು ನಿನ್ನೆ ರಾತ್ರಿಯಿಂದ ಕಾಣೆಯಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ಹತ್ತಿರದ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಠಾಣೆಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಬೇಕಾಗಿ ವಿನಂತಿ. ಇದರೊಂದಿಗೆ ಈ ವಿಶೇಷ ಪ್ರಕಟಣೆ ಮುಕ್ತಾಯವಾಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಅಫಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಟ್ರೇಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಿಡಿಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ. Although I didn't notice at the very end of this trailer whether the releasing date has been already, you know, mentioned or not. I didn't notice that, but I definitely love this trailer. I mean, like, for me, my college days was extraordinary. I mean, like, I never used to enjoy in my school days, and I was like a bullied girl in my school days. But when it came to my college days, I still feel, you know, I still miss those days. I mean, like, college days was awesome. I mean, like, whatever has been shown in this movie trailer, everything we have done. My first drinking night, my first true love, my, you know, first scam, my first college union. I used to be the general secretary of the union. My first, you know, bunk of classes, my first, you know, first kiss, everything happened in my college life. And seriously, I love this type of movies when there is a lot of stories about youth, there is a lot of stories about, you know, the age, particular age that you have crossed, you know, came across in your life, and that particular college days you have missed so much. I mean, like, people will love this movie. Those people who have extraordinary college life like me will literally love this movie. And in the beginning of this trailer, I felt that it's like a senior versus juniors, because seniors has created so much of trouble for the juniors. So the juniors have decided to revolt back, and they carried hockey sticks, and, you know, I thought that they will have a fight. Now, I don't have that knowledge that whether they have a real fight or not, because this is just the trailer, not the whole movie. But at the later half, the later half of the trailer has, you know, literally created an immense amount of, you know, interest in me as an audience. I mean, like, I don't know that whether this movie will be, you know, released in Hindi or in English version or not, or whether it has already been released, I don't know. But if I get a chance, you know, to see this particular movie, Kidik Party, then I will be going into the theater nearby, and I will be the first person to see this movie. Because after a very long time, I think maybe after Rang De Basanti or something like that, this particular, you know, this type of college days movie has been released, which, you know, I have liked so much. The trailer itself has created such attention in the mind of the audience. Then I think the movie will do a great in the theaters when it will be get released. And please, if you have any types of, you know, knowledge about this movie that you want to share, then please do it, because I love this trailer. And frankly speaking, and if this kind of movie get released in Kannad movie, then telling from my true heart that I will, it will not be very long that I will be a fan of Kannad movies. If this type of movie get released, and if this type of movie I get to see this type of movie trailers, then I will be definitely become a, you know, very soon I will be definitely become the biggest fan of Kannad movie film industry. This youngster, I don't know about the, you know, the movie actors, but there are a lot of actors, and the story is written by Rakshit Shetty, but is he acting in this movie? Because I don't know, but it looks somewhat familiar for me. I don't know about it. Please, you know, tell me what is happening, whether he is acting or not, because I felt a similar face like that. Although it's been a long time that I have seen a Kannad movie, that also in dubbed version. Anyway, that was the reaction of the movie trailer Kidik Party, which is a Kannada movie, and a very big thumbs up for this particular movie, because I love this trailer because it became, you know, it literally touched my heart and literally touched my mind. And you know, if you have any types of suggestions that I can, you know, if you have any types of suggestions of videos that you want to see me, you know, get reacted, then please do suggest on the comment box. And please let me know that what are the, you know, different types of videos you want to see my reaction. And I will be doing that. And also, this is my new channel. And if you want to see some more Kannada movies, you know, that reaction I'm giving, then in near future. And if you want to see some more exciting videos in near future, then please do subscribe my channel, because this is my new channel and I need a lot of support from you guys so that I can give you more exciting reaction videos in future. Please do subscribe my channel. Please, you know, click the subscribe button below this video. Otherwise, at the very end of the video, you can see the subscribe button at the right hand top corner of this particular video. In either button, clicking either buttons, you will be, you know, subscribing my channel and giving me a lot of support to carry on this reaction videos. And also, if you want to see some other reaction videos that I have done already, then please either you can click on these two small boxes at the end of this video, which will take you directly to those particular videos which I have done previously. Otherwise, you can go to my channel and click playlist and you can see all of my other reaction videos. So that was the Kirik Party reaction video that just now you have seen. And till then, thank you, bye-bye and good night, and see you on my next video.